was his fastest time through that trap.
Great lad, keep it up.